finally found a way to CNC all this with a CNC machine.
And then cut off a good 40 to 50% of the weight just on that
extrusion alone, and then added the linear rail to it. So this is gonna be a much better solution than what would have been a many other solutions. So this is the best way to do it, CNC, a nice, really flat plane. And so, yeah, there you go. So for people that appreciate this, it's gonna be made aluminum at some point. Potentially another material, we'll see. Maybe titanium or magnesium. But all right, I'll show you guys when it's done.